Meantime, D.C. police here at home are investigating a deadly shooting in southeast Washington. It happened just before 9:30 last night on Valley Place. That's just down the street from the Frederick Douglass National Historic Site. Now, people say that the man was unconscious and not breathing when they got there. So far, police said that. Police also have not released any information about a suspect nor